Right now, we're working breaking news out of Woonsocket, where a man was reportedly trapped under a retaining wall when that wall collapsed.
12 News reporter Sheena Loschuto is live from the scene. Sheena, what can you tell us?
Well, according to neighbors and witnesses here in the area, there were actually two people trapped at some point here. We want to show you what we're looking at here. Now, we're told from neighbors that there was some sort of work going on at this house here that we can show you right here. And then something collapsed, and then those two workers got stuck under it. Now, according to those neighbors that we're talking to here, those people have since been rescued and are out now. And of course, authorities are now just trying to figure out what exactly went wrong. Now, we are told that this is considered some sort of technical rescue. We do see several departments from several cities and towns here. We just got here ourselves, so we will check in with the police chief and fire chief when they have a moment. So, of course, stay with 12 News until we get more information, both on air and online. But for now, in Woonsocket, I'm Sheena Loschuto, 12 News.